Subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest updates.
Today marks 2 years since the BJP government came to power in the state of Karnataka, the only southern state where they hold power. On this important day, Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa went to Vidhan Sabha to present a report card of his party's achievements and successes over the last 2 years. Putting an end to speculations that have lasted for the last several months, B.S. Yediyurappa announced his resignation from the Chief Minister's post. He informed that he will be visiting Raj Bhavan in the afternoon to tender his resignation. In a teary-eyed speech, he also reminisced of his early days in the party where he helped build BJP from ground up in Karnataka. While there has been no confirmation for who will be replacing him, it is strongly suggested that until his replacement comes along, Yediyurappa will be serving as the Chief Minister. Today marks the end of Yediyurappa's fourth stint as the Chief Minister of Karnataka. In this time, he has totally served a little over 5 years and never completed the term as a Chief Minister. Several BJP members from the state have expressed disappointment in his resignation, saying that they also view the party differently now. Today also marks the end of a long-drawn internal conflict within the Bharatiya Janata Party. As the Chief Minister's change during floods hitting parts of the state and during the COVID crisis, the question remains that how will Karnataka make it through these distressing times? This is Vaishnavi Suresh and you are watching Mojo Stories.
It's great to see you here. Thank you for watching our work. If you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to click the bell icon and subscribe to Mojo Story and support independent, robust journalism.